kits, they are going to be making Nutella cookies. But we're going to be using the oven, so make sure you have your parents' permission. Go ahead and preheat the oven to 350 degrees. Now here's what you're going to need. 1 cup of Nutella, 1 cup of flour, and 1 egg. All right, now before we go and do anything else, we need to go and wash our hands. Make sure you wash your hands really well. Now you're just going to add all your ingredients together. Now you're going to scoop out your cookies. Alright, now you're going to want to press down your cookies. I'm going to use this cup with a bit of sugar on the bottom of it. Alright, now we're going to bake them for 8 to 10 minutes. One of my favorite Bible verses is, "Taste and see that the Lord is good." And God is good, but I'm about to see how great these cookies are.